excellent. So this next one is it's a wrap for my haters out there.
Yeah.
I've got haters, you've got haters, we've all got haters, and we got something to say to them. DJ, play that thing from the sound cue. What's up, haters? Remember me? Remember all the things you said about me? Yeah, I bet you do. Remember when you said I'd be no one? Remember when you said I'd amount to nothing? Remember when you said I'd do nothing with my life? And guess what, haters? I want you to open your ears. Open up your ears. Listen up, because you were right. You were right.
Cut to the chase. I've got some bad news. It's about your mom, so I'll call you for a song. Sounds emotional.
There's a problem afoot. Something's gone terribly wrong. Everyone woke up on Mother's Day and all the moms were gone. The moms are missing. Kids were tucked in bed by their moms. Moms went to bed with their spouses. Biker moms went to bed on their bikes, and that's the last time they were seen. That's because the moms are missing. Where did they go? The moms are missing. Nobody knows. And now every yo mama joke is too soon. Because your mama's so missing. There are abandoned minivans on the streets. Target is emptier than ever. And all the poo-poos in the world, oh, they fucking hurt. Since the mothers left, the world's less warmer, and Amish families lost one of their butter churners. Since the mothers left, the world stopped thriving, and now no one's really mad about drunk driving. The moms are missing. The moms are missing. And now the meaning of MILF has been changed to mothers I'd love to find. Have you guys heard about Stacy's mom? Stacy's mom had got it going on, but now she's missing. Stacy, can't you see that your mom is missing? But it's not just Stacy's mom, it's both moms across the world. Someone call the CIA, because our MOMs are MIA. Someone call the FBI, because our MOMs are in the NSOS. This is not a time to LOL. We don't know if our MOMs will BRB. Look at me, LMNOP, I know the alphabet. Someone think of the children. Will someone think of the babies? Imagine how embarrassed babies will be when they show up empty-handed to a playdate. That's BYOB. Bring your own breasts. But we'll always have good memories. To keep the hope alive, we'll remember the good times. Remember the good times. Remember the good times. Can you remember the good times with your moms? Who was there for me through my weird middle school phase? As an unlicensed doctor, I was there. Everyone said I had to graduate high school to become a doctor, but not you. So much support. Who was there for me in the middle of the night when I couldn't get into the house? I was trying to rob my mama. It was you. It was you. It was you with a lockpick. Lockpick. Thank you for always being there for me and always bringing me out of the dark. And thank you for believing in my crazy dreams. You remember the ones with Martin Luther King's and T-Rex? Everyone is bummed out that you're all missing. So please, moms, if you're listening, let us know you're okay. Send us an email, but just make sure you don't send the entire message in the subject line.
I went to one of my best friends' weddings. weddings. I almost said I went to one of my best friends' funeral. No. That's this weekend. But last weekend, I went to one of my best friends' weddings, and I met somebody there. At my best friend's wedding, singles table is where I was sitting. I met a woman and we talked all night. That conversation was such a delight. I feel like I've known her all my life. Music starts while we talk over a glass of wine. I look at her and gaze into her eyes. And I ask, do you wanna dance? She looked me in the eyes and she said no. So this next song. Vacation. It was more of like a forceful vacation. You know the ones where like you don't want to go, but they're like, come with us, you have to come. I was abducted. I was abducted by aliens. I thought it would be scary to be abducted by aliens, but it's not that bad. You know, like I got to see space, which like I would have not gone to do on my own, so I needed that like initial push and like grab and take off into space. Anyways, I'm getting a bit off topic. This last song will relate to you if you've ever fallen in love. In space. Last night was abducted by a UFO. Next thing I know, woke up on a metal table. My abductor was this alien girl. UFO, damn, she was out of this world. Excuse me, miss, I know that staring is so wrong, but you've got the type of body the FBI would run experiments on. I can get so lost in your eyes if they were closer and not located on your thighs. This alien girl is so fine. This abduction must have been a celestial sign that I've been looking for love in all the wrong places. I should have been looking in outer spaces. Love the way she speaks and the way she messes up my name. I go by Anesti, she pronounces it. Accent that makes her face so red. Her beautiful mouth runs vertically from her chin to her forehead. I'm infatuated, I don't mean to be a creeper, but you can be my alien and I can be your Sigourney Weaver. If you have my babies, that would make me feel so blessed. Or you could impregnate me and I can give birth from out of my chest. That's a movie reference. This alien girl is so fine. How can beauty exist without a spine? I don't care that you took me away from home, cause I found a new home in Stockholm Syndrome. Oh, it's that alien charm, those suction cup arms. You should be on the cover of Cosmo magazine. Get it? When we're apart, I can't cope. Your face brings me hope every time I gaze at you through my Hubble telescopes. Those are my eyes, so I pick up the courage and I ask her out, and she says, ah! And I'm like, your species has effortlessly broken the deep space barrier, but you can't break the language barrier. And then she said something to her alien friends in her alien language, and they all laughed at me. And from years of eating in multicultural restaurants, I knew this was not a good sign. So she turned a translator on and looked me straight into my thighs. And I said, your eyes may be down there, but mine are up here. She opened her vertical mouth for me to hear. Ew, I don't date humans, you're just sacks of water with beards. Well, if hurting me was your ultimate goal, then you succeeded, and I wish you lived long with prosperity. You turned my heart into a giant black hole, with me in the center staying a single singularity.
knew how racist aliens are. I guess discrimination lives beyond the stars. How can hate live in a place where there's no kale? Space is hard for a straight white male. At least nobody can hear me cry in space.